CRF450X, the beast. I've got Nick's comfortable, cozy, cushy bike. Let's find a spot to pull over it. Alright, good a spot as any. Got a little hill climb. You think of my 450X. Trying to climb up on it. First up, a twisty hill climb. I'll wait till you're all the way up the top. Beautiful thing with it. see how it goes here. That's good. Done well. Oh no! go Nick, you're good. Keep going. This is why I had trouble last time. Whoa. Nothing like the good old air-cooled though. There's loads of download torque. You just crawl up hills like that. Still prefer Hondas over Yamahas, but anyway, personal choice. For those who don't know, this is Nick's Yamaha, the TTR250. Nick was itching to get onto a more powerful bike than my one. He's still getting used to it. Honestly, I'm still trying to get used to his. Oh, no. Oh, nicely done. That's where I fell over last time on my bike. Oh, here we go. Hill climb. Second gear.
I should be alright.
Oh no!